Robin Fraser, lays it off for Cienfuegos, and Lanier comes out to grab hold just in front of the hard-charging L.A. midfielder.
Very courageous play by Tom Lanier, the goalkeeper for San Jose today. He lost his head, but he came up with the ball. Robin Fraser's been very dangerous every time he's come forward from his backfield position. He plays the ball across to Cienfuegos. Cienfuegos just trying to get a touch to it, but undercutting him and beating him to the ball was Tom Lanier.